Hello, land of YouTube. My name is Big Dog Gaming, and him right there. Those are clearly hacks. If I can survive long enough to get more, great. More PvP proof, great. If not, then I'll just spectate him. But yes. Vanquisher 023 is a hacker. Is he hacking? He might be a hacker. I don't know. I don't know hacks. Okay, this should be enough to get... Okay, hello. Come on. Haha! Those two are not hacking. It's just Vanquisher. I'm trying to help the server. Why you gotta be so rude? Oh. What? Oh! You're not on my team! Hello! Hi! I just hit my pop filter. Okay. So, I really hope that I can get PvP proof. Vanquisher. The way he turns is unnatural. The way he targets is unnatural. That is unnatural. And those are hacks. Is he hacking? He's not. Can't tell if he's hacking, but I know that Vanquisher is definitely hacking. Vanquisher quit. I don't know if he was banned or what, but I'm still going to report it. So let's see if we can find any other hackers. I really hope that Vanquisher was banned, because hackers just make this game a lot less fun. Someone ran over this way. I swear I saw someone. But yes, the way his head just snapped back and forth when he was fighting, that was unnatural, and I believe that's kill aura. Not entirely sure. Diamond guy. Yes! Blue is eliminated. That's good. Now we can focus on red. Oh boy. Someone got something. I don't know what it is, though. Someone just ate an apple. Okay, hello. Darn it. Oh well. That's it for this episode. I'm gonna report him on the forums, and if nothing has been done about him, hopefully something is done. Until next time, peace out, home dogs.